I'm really proud of you for going on this trip.
You're gonna have so much fun. And remember, if something chases you,
learned more in the past decade from genetics than a century of digging up bones. A whole new frontier has opened up. We have our first genetically modified hybrid.
You just went and made a new dinosaur?
Probably not a good idea.
Almost 40 feet high. Really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab. Evacuate the island. She's a highly intelligent animal. She will kill anything that moves.
Oh, God.
So, what are you dating, like an accountant now, or?
Owen.
Ventriloquist?
Stop it.
You love a dummy.
This is not why we're here. You can blame me,
try to shame me. I know why we're here. A rescue op. Save the dinosaurs from the island that's about to explode. What could go wrong?
Blue is alive. You raised her.
Do these animals deserve the same protections given to other species? Or should they just be left to die?
These creatures were here before us. And if we're not careful, they're gonna be here after.
You know me.
Life cannot be contained. Life breaks free. Life finds a way.
I wanted to show them something that wasn't an illusion. Something that was real. Something that they could see and touch. Creation is an act of sheer will. Life will find a way.
We can't keep her here forever.
They find her, we're never gonna see her again. We gotta protect her, that's our job.
Humans and dinosaurs can't coexist.
We created an ecological disaster.
Ellie Sattler.
Alan Grant.
You didn't come out all this way just to catch up now, did you?
You coming or what?
We're racing toward the extinction of our species. We not only lack dominion over nature, we're subordinate to it.
Come back.
I always come back.
Another plane, right?
Not exactly.
Don't move. Bigger. Why do they always have to go bigger?